alaikum. This is your brother Abu Zaid. I had a great Ramadan at Masjid An-Nur, MCMC, with our guest, Sheikh Mu'adh, who came from Egypt. I had a great conversation with him over the past few days, which I would like to share with you all. I hope you enjoy. How many maqam are there?
Seven.
Seven?
Yeah, it's called Sunya bi Sihrik. Saad, Saba, Ba, Bayati, Ayn, Ajam. Sunya, Saad, Saba, Noon, Nahawand, Ayn, Ajam, Ma, Bi, Bayati, Sin, Sika, Ha, Hugaz, Ra, Rast, Kaf, Kurd. Kurd.
Kurd.
Sheikh Mahmoud Muhammad Ramadan.
والضحى والليل إذا سجى ما ودعك ربك وما قلى.
It's like spiritualism.
هذا كرد؟
كرد, yeah. الشيخ العجمي as well. أحمد العجمي يقرأ كرد.
أحمد العجمي؟
والله. Yeah, يقرأ كرد.
والسماء بنيناها بأيد وإنا لموسعون.
هذا كرد.
والأرض فرشناها فنعم الماهدون.
والعفاسي
يقرأ كل المقامات.
كله. لا عنده, he has one style. Like when you listen to his recitation, it doesn't look like his different style. It's the same style.
But I think Afasi now, he changes his voice. He started with Nahawand, but now I listen many. I listen to Sika sometimes, Sabah, Hujaz. Every maqam he reads, Hujaz, you know, Afasi.
Yeah, the deepness of the voice is different.
Yeah, you can read Bayati, but you can add Arab, like say. Al-Arab, it's like you say,
والسماء
بنيناها
بأيد وإنا لموسعون. أأنتم أشد خلقنا السماء
Yes, variation, fluctuation.
Yeah, motion. Some, you can add some effects in your voice. I bet you can say Ar-Rahman. You can say Ar-Rahman. 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 Is it, these things add beauty to the voice?
No.
The important thing is the ihsas, sense.
Sense.
Feel with. Feel with. And there is a, you can, sometimes you can mute your breath to make something nice. Like,
قال قرينه ربنا ما أطغيت ولكن كان في ضلال بعيد.
When you feel like sometimes you can use this with with بعيد بعيد. You can feel بعيد like بعيد. You can from far away.
So
الحمد لله وصلنا سالمين آمنين.
What's the most powerful maqam? يعني emotional, very like high emotion and.
I think it depends on the qari, because if the qari, he has a professional and he's a professional in some maqam. Like he's a professional in Nahawand. Al-Minshawi as well. Sheikh Musa Ismail is professional in Al-Ajam. So Sheikh Mishaw is very professional as Saba. So it depends how you act the maqam. So some people can act as Saba, because, you know. But for me, I think the maqam al-Hujaz is most powerful.
Okay. How about like al-Haramiyun, yani you for the like Sudais, مثلاً. He has his own style, but is that maqam?
Yeah, maqam, yeah. But Sheikh al-Sudais, I don't remember, but I know Salim, he's yaqra Rust.
Rust?
Yeah.
Shurim.
It's
very plain.
Sometimes I copy Sheikh Salim in ayat of stories.
Story.
And al-Ahkam, because the Rust is nice in stories. Like you say,
واتل عليهم نبأ بني آدم بالحق إذ قربا قربانا فتقبل من أحدهما ولم يتقبل من الآخر قال لأقتلنك قال إنما تقبل الله من المتقين لئن بسطت إلي يدك لتقتلني ما أنا بباسط يدي إليك لأقتلك إني أخاف الله رب العالمين.
الشيخ قراء السعودية from Saudi Arabia they read Saba more.
Saba.
Yeah. الشيخ غامدي read Sika but I couldn't do Sika. It was very hard for me. Read Saba and sometimes they read the Hujaz. Sometimes they read Hujaz. Yeah.
How about for India and Pakistan?
I didn't know about India at this time.
How about like Africa and Sudan, any Qurra in Sudan, they recite with Duri and they have very distinct African style. Is
that
maqam?
I just know Saudi Arabian, Moroccan.
Moroccan Sheikh Qazabri, what he recited.
Qazabri all maqamat.
Yes, all
Qazabri is professional.
Yes.
Okay.
Lovely.
What's
Go ahead.
Maqam al-Ajam? مقام العجم like
الرحمن علم القرآن خلق الإنسان علمه البيان.
مقام العجم. مقام سبا.
كلا إذا بلغت التراقي قيل من راق وظن أنه الفراق والتفت الساق بالساق إلى ربك يومئذ المساق.
This is Saba.
Yeah.
What's the special thing about Saba?
Sadness.
Sadness.
Yeah, sadness.
Okay. Okay, and then Nahawan, how is Nahawan different?
والتفت الساق بالساق.
Okay, Nahawan is not suitable for this.
No.
Can't say about that.
إن أصحاب الجنة اليوم في شغل فاكهون هم وأزواجهم في ظلال على الأرائك متكئون.
This is Sheikh Khosari style.
فيها فاكهة ولهم ما يدعون.
Sheikh Khosari always recites in
not all the time.
But his Quran, the whole Quran was such.
You read Bayati and the Nahawand.
What's Bayati?
Yeah, Bayati. Bayati is like beginning. You say, Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.
الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
So bayati is like warm up.
Yeah,
like you warm up. You warm up and then when you get to a certain stage.
Yeah, this branches, there are branches from bayati, like bayati Husseini, bayati Shuri. We add some addition like Ar-Rahman علم القرآن خلق الإنسان. Some pressure from
there.
And how and? See. الرحمن علم القرآن خلق الإنسان علمه البيان.
Some people say Shaykh Khusari didn't recite with maqamat. It's just his natural way.
You know, anyone reads Quran
is maqamat.
He has to read with maqam. Anyone like poetry. Mm-hmm. Can you say, can you read poetry without bah?
No, meter. English.
Meter. Meter. You have to read. If you don't read with bah, you're gonna do nashaz.
Mm.
You're gonna do something bad. So the difference, any sheikh read, maybe he read with he knows a maqam or he doesn't know.
Mm.
But he read with maqam already.
Mm.
Anyone, you read with maqam, me read with maqam. What the difference? He know and he doesn't know.
So someone like me, we memorize Quran, we just recite Quran naturally.
But you read the maqam, but you don't know the maqam.
What's my maqam?
Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim Malik Yawm Al-Din. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
What's the most sad one?
Saba.
Saba.
Yeah, الحجاز has like تأثر. You know, تأثر. تأثر means when you find like
emotion.
Emotion. وسيق الذين اتقوا ربهم إلى الجنة زمرا حتى إذا جاءوها فتحت أبوابها وقال لهم خزنتها سلام عليكم طبتم فادخلوها خالدين. حجاز in Adhan as well.
Adhan.
الله أكبر الله أكبر. You know, some, you read with maqam. Sometimes if you don't read with maqam, you're gonna make people confused. Even in salah, when you say Allahu Akbar, what is this? Which takbirah this? Which takbirah? which one? 4, 2, 3. You open the salah now. You can feel like open the salah. Allahu Akbar. Yeah? The last takbirah before tahiyyat, you say Allahu Akbar. Salam, you say Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa sallam. Can we put this in?
Yeah.
You say Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmat. You answer yourself. You can say if I say second one. If I say Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Which one is this over here? Which one is the first salam or second salam? This one.
والله
not here.
No.
When you say Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. The second one.
Oh, why leave the same? So what? It's not a.
Suppose it's the second one. Say Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Second one has to be longer? Yeah. Or it should be longer?
Yeah. When you